Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, I'm here for explain the journal about water quality status of Wei Batang Hari River, Petro City, Lampung Province, based on water fit for consumption parameters. My name is Ayunda Safira Ramadhani, or just call me Vira. Introduction. Water is an essential element that can be a very important element for all living organisms. Without water, there will be no life on Earth. This can happen because all living things in general need water for consumption. Used as a supporting material for household needs, industry, and so on. Methods. This research use survey methods and mixed research types or qualitative and quantitative research, which not only collect and analysis data but also involves the function of quantitative and qualitative research, which are expect to provide a more complete understanding of the research problem. Results. Observation made on water samples from 5 stations in the Wei Batang Hari Tributary Trough Executive Sampling, phytoplankton and zooplankton were identified. From this observation and identification at the upstream station, soil phases of identified phytoplankton were identified, while 8 species were identified as zooplankton. Meanwhile, at the downstream stations, 11 species of phytoplankton were identified and 2 species of zooplankton were identified. So that the total acquisition of phytoplankton is 23 species, while zooplankton is 10 species. Discussion. The quality of water suitable for consumption can be seen from physical parameters such as color and odor. Based on the water color sampling conduct, it can be seen that the water in the Wei Batang Hari tributary at the upstream and downstream station is light brown. Light brown waters indicate or are polluted by organic waste, therefore it can be concluded that these waters contain organic waste. The accumulation of organic water in the water can cause the growth of microorganisms or the proliferation of aquatic plants, which inhibit the entry of sunlight into the water. Conclusion. Based on research that has been carried out regarding the water quality status based on parameters suitable for consumption in the Batang Hari Wei tributary, Petro City can be concluded that the water quality parameters from the physical, chemical and microorganisms aspect in the Wei Batang Hari tributary water indicate water that does not meet the requirements fit for consumption. The water of this tributary shows pollution characteristics, which can be seen in the turbid brown color, the smell of ammonia, the COD and phosphorus values, which exceed the standards for potable water, so the squeezing microorganisms are found as bioparameters of pollution. Research. Journal of Environmental Health, Water Quality Status of Wei Batang Hari River, Petro City, Lampung Province, based on water fit for consumption parameters. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.